Miss Trudy is a Kenyan YouTuber who creates content in relation to travel, lifestyle, and she's gotten the opportunity to travel to like more than 10 countries in Africa. And today we're gonna be spending time with her here in Nairobi.
Hi, I hope you're doing fine. I am so excited to bring yet to you another interesting video. But first, let's put some things in order. So first, I want to really appreciate everyone who has joined my channel. Thank you all those saying they're coming from Napi. Thank you for all those new subscribers who have joined my channel. I am so happy to have you. I am so grateful. Keep on getting more content to bring you more exciting content so you can enjoy. Yeah, and I'm so happy to have you. Feel at home. You're so much welcome. Secondly is I wanna inform you guys that I'm so excited because I'm going to be doing Vlogmas. Yay! I hope you're excited about it like I am. I hope that's something that you're looking forward to. I'll create content day after day. Now, if you don't know what Vlogmas is, it's on Christmas, creating content from December 1 to December 24th. And I'm excited to do that. God, I pray for consistency. God, I pray for content that is bomb. I know He has answered my prayers. Anyway, now today is an interesting day because I'm going to be meeting up with Miss Trudy and you're going to be vlogging in town. And just first finding something interesting to bring to you, to show you beautiful Kenya, and just small discussions on what life is and just so many things. Yeah, so I hope you stick around. Let's just go and wait for her to arrive. You know, of course, Miss Trudy, you have to kind of wait, but I'm up for it. Then, yeah, after that, we'll proceed with the day. Hope you're excited. And whether if you've not hit the subscribe button, please hit the subscribe button. And let's continue growing.
One eternity later.
Java, that's where Miss Trudy chills. So now you know, just a secret. I'm here at Java. I'm actually trying to trace where Miss Trudy is so we can hang out. Hi.
Happy to see you.
Happy to see you again.
Yeah. It's noisy.
I know, right?
Yeah. But guys, I finally met her.
Thank you for coming.
So today you're going to be spending time with her here in Kenya. I'll show you guys what she does when she comes home.
Yeah.
Yeah, and probably see your cat.
My cat? We have a dog now, actually.
She said, oh, you found a dog when you came?
It's called Chihuahua.
So cute. Oh, wow. Interesting. Actually, she's been away for a whole 3 months.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd be so homesick. Oh my god. But enjoying the trip is
home
more.
Is best. I'm glad to be home.
Thank you. Guys, subscribe to my channel.
She's so nice. She's so kind. Spending the day with me. She's going to be my camera lady behind the scenes. So just subscribe, show her love. No, yeah. Share the video.
Okay. Yeah. So guys, let's go. Let's do this. So suppose you're wondering how Miss Trudy vlogs in the streets. There she goes. There she is vlogging. Yeah. So Miss Trudy, give us tips for vlogging in the streets.
First, when you're vlogging in the streets of Nairobi, you have to know that it's not as, you know, dangerous as you see, you know. So feel free, relax, breathe in, breathe out, then just start vlogging.
Yeah.
What's the worst that could happen, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, should I buy sandals?
Oh, if you need some.
Hello.
Just randomly decided to buy sandals because she's a sandals girl. So let's begin. We'll be back.
A few moments later.
So we didn't buy the shoe. It was so expensive.
Oh, yeah. Like I used half the price of just the shoe. Nah, maybe next time.
Mm-hmm.
So another tip to vlog in Nairobi is just be yourself. If you know you're not being you, it will be hard for you and you just won't. But if you're just being you, you just relax.
It flows.
It's easy, yeah, it's going to flow. Another tip, if you're really scared of people, come on Sundays. In Sundays, people are not so many in town.
Yeah.
Like Nairobi is empty, it's like ghost town.
Okay.
So come to Nairobi on Sundays, vlog all you want. Yeah.
I also find myself encouraging myself to just focus on what I'm going to do. Like, the sooner I do it, the better.
Oh, yeah.
And then, I just do it and that's it. Because later I'll appreciate myself I did it than the time, like, before. Like, the tension will keep on piling up the more I'm thinking about it. So I just do it.
This is the one to go.
Yeah. So, you got some tape there? Okay, let's continue with the day. Yo, it's been a long day, so it's around 3:33, it's around 3, we're now in the streets of Nairobi from Dubois, that's why you can see it's chaotic, yeah, so we have just a few more errands to run, then we kind of call it a day. Yo guys, guess who I met in town, my big friend, oh my god, I'm so happy to meet you. Yeah, tell people something.
Hi guys. I don't know what to say, I'm not used to these things.
Tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Subscribe to your channel. It's got lots of videos, lots of fun videos.
Wow. Yes. That was interesting meeting you in town.
Yes, it was fun.
Yeah.
And spontaneous.
Yes, he got me vlogging red-handed.
Yes.
Yeah, so he sees the hassle I go through when I'm going through the whole process. But that's cool.
Okay.
Yeah, while walking with Miss Trudy, you get the courage to vlog anywhere.
Oh, yeah.
So we are in downtown. We are going to
like this.
Get somewhere we can get some place to shoot.
You want something to eat?
Yeah, we can get a snack or something.
So Miss Trudy got a chicken pie. I got some juice. We got to refresh ourselves after a long day.
This was good.
So we are currently in the street of Nairobi and I'm trying to help Miss Trudy get her, she's trying to apply for visa, so she needs a passport. That is what you're currently doing. Yeah, so we are looking for a place to take a good photo. Okay, let me just pause here and tell you. To take a good photo that will help her be able to get her visa. Yeah, so yeah, so let's go do that. By the way, it's a privilege, guys. It's a privilege, a big privilege, getting to spend time with Miss Trudy. I'm getting to learn so much. If you want to see that video on things that I've been taught by Miss Trudy that are so life evident, you just tell me, I will do that video. I know you will definitely enjoy. So, yeah, let's get her some visa. No, let's get her some passports.
Guys, it's taking forever.
So change of plans, we are still in the streets of Nairobi. We just discovered you can't come to Nairobi town and you fail to explore street food in Nairobi.
Oh, yeah. So we're doing street food in Nairobi before we go.
Yeah, so that's what you're going to be doing. Then I hope you enjoy like that kapa. Then we call it a wrap. We are enjoying street food. Miss Trudy is having sausage, kachumbari, and I'm having an egg here in town. This is a must-have if you're in the streets of
Kenya. It is so good, man. This is like the most popular snack in Kenya.
You should try this when you come here around.
Oh, yeah.
Just 20 Kenya shillings and you enjoy a good snack.
Bomba on a chuan.
Yeah, bomba on a chuan.
Street burger.
Yeah, street burger.
That's like a game change.
So hard. It's like eating a bun. Just a very small portion of other things. But you know what? We'll do this for the vlog. Yo guys, if you've had a long like day, you can go watch that video on her channel. She was doing the $1 challenge. Hey, that guy looked as if he was gonna pick my phone. Anyway, Yeah, $10. $10 challenge in Kenya. Yeah, so you're gonna enjoy it. We've done so much. So much.
Yes, please come to my channel and subscribe. Also subscribe to this channel. Please. You can share this video.
Then Miss Trudy, I really wanted to ask you this question. What is so interesting about Kenya that you love now that you've traveled outside the world?
Matatu culture. Like, I've not gone anywhere where they have matatus like in Kenya. Like, yeah. Loud music, graffiti, there's no... So I just miss our mats when I'm out. Huh? And also, yes. Sheng.
Oh, really?
Yeah, those people speak Sheng. And also, nyama ugali. Oh, Jesus, ugali. You know, they don't eat ugali outside there.
Uh-huh.
So yeah, I miss ugali a lot. Those are the three things I miss.
Okay, for me, I don't know. I'm not a big fan of ugali. I'm not sure if
I don't love ugali too, but when you go away for months, yeah, you just miss it.
Oh, okay.
I take it like once, like four times in a week, but... Hey, you miss it.
Mm.
Because you see, rice is everywhere.
Oh, rice is everywhere.
Rice is everywhere. Rice everywhere, so...
Okay, you also say you miss vlogging in the street, so... Yeah. Okay, you also talked of loving to vlog in Nairobi streets.
Yeah.
Now you have, like, remembered how the feeling was.
Oh, yeah. Because, you know, like, vlogging at home is different. Like, people look at you, you're not scared. You know, you're like, this is home. Like, Ndadu. You know, but when you're abroad... Okay, you try and vlog, but you're a little bit scared or cautious because you don't know the policies.
Yeah?
So, yeah. Who can you see what I'm like, I shnini?
And you negotiate.
Exactly.
Wow. That's cool. It has been fun spending the day with you.
Thank you so much.
I look
much
forward
for
to traveling
you
with
so
you.
Much.
I look forward to spending more time with you and trying more videos, guys. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button. So this is where we part ways with Miss Trudy.
So we finally had to come to a lingerie store.
Oh.
Because, you know, every girl needs some.
Yeah.
So yeah, we've gotten what you were looking for. Mm-hmm. So now we're going.
Yeah, so now we're going.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for everything.
Oh, you're welcome.
You're the best, man. Please subscribe to her channel. She's going for Bible study. And then get home safe.
Yeah, then I go home. And I feel like that's it for this video. Or you wanna go for Bible study?
I love how we've done so many things.
Yeah.
And not today, maybe another day.
Yeah.
We've done so many things today.
No, I was saying them.
Okay.
If they want, I take them.
We've done so many things today, but the videos are not exactly similar. Cause like here, it's not only my vlog.
Yeah.
Somewhere else you went, it's not in my vlog. I can't remember.
Okay.
But anyway, thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you too.
Bye.
It's always a pleasure. See you
this
guys.
This time you're saying goodbye.
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in my next video.
And follow me on YouTube, please. Miss Trudy, link in the description box.
Yeah.